stressful. A bit blustery up there. And my goggles kept fogging up. And I've never flown at this spot before, so I wasn't quite knowing what to expect. But landing wasn't the best. But we got it down in one piece, so that's all that counts, really. Bit of a shake. So the problem with this plane is you need such a big area to fly it. It's such a lazy, easy to fly plane, but it takes a lot of space to turn it, and before you know it, you're all the way down there, and then literally up here before you know it, taking big wide turns. So you need a big area. I don't know if the GoPro will pick it up. I don't know how, you can see how fast those clouds are moving up there now. I'm sheltering behind this dune, and I think I'm gonna call it a day rather than push my luck. The wind has definitely picked up. So, call it a day. Thanks for watching. See you, bye.